गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टेक आउट योर ईवीएस बुक माय लिविंग वर्ल्ड एंड पेज नंबर 41। टुडे वी विल डू बैक एक्सरसाइज। हैव यू रेड दिस चैप्टर? ओके, नाउ गिव मी आंसर। फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स। आवर हाउस कीप्स अस, यस गिव मी आंसर। आवर हाउस कीप्स अस सेफ। द आंसर इज सेफ। राइट इन योर बुक ऑल्सो। अ हाउस made of mud, straw and bamboos is called a, the house made of mud, straw and bamboos, look at this house, this is kacha house, so we will write here kacha house, people living along the river banks or in the lakes live in a houseboat. We welcome our guests in the dash room. We welcome our guests in the living room. We welcome our guests in the living room. Now turn page number 5. Big independent houses are called, a big independent house is called bungalows, bungalows, bungalows. An igloo has a dash shaped roof. Yes, dorm, D-O-M-E, dorm. A house made up of solid snow is an, yes, a house made up of solid snow is an igloo, I-G-L-O-O. Question number C. Name the different rooms in your house where you can entertain your guests. Yes, tell me the room where you can entertain your guests. Living room. Take a bath. In which room you take a bath? Bathroom. Write on your book also. Sleep. In which room you sleep? Bedroom. And eat your meals, dining room. Question number D. Put a tick or cross against the following statements. We should clean our house every day. Yes, now tell me, this statement is right or wrong? We should clean our house every day. Yes, tick. Garbage should be thrown on the road or in the streets. Is it right? We should throw garbage in the dustbin. And they are saying garbage should be thrown on the road or in the streets is wrong statement. Wash basin and toilet must be cleaned properly. Yes, we should wash our toilets and wash basin daily and properly. We should clean our clothes and toys at a proper place. We should keep our clothes and toys at a proper place. Yes, this is right. Next, question number E. Given below are the things that are used to keep our house clean. Identify and name them. Say again. Given below are the things that are used to keep our house clean. Identify and name them. You have to identify the things and you will write their names. Now look at this. This is, tell me, it helps to keep your house clean. This is mop. And these are, it also helps to keep your house clean, brooms. and these are duster, and this is, tell me, yes, cleaner. And this is phenyl. And these are brushes. Say with me, this is mop and these are brooms, dusters, cleaner. It may be Harpic also. And phenyl, and these are brushes, and all these things are used to keep our house clean. Clear? Now this chapter is over and you have to revise this bag exercise. Thank you.